I call her Claire de Lune. She walks by moonlight, my Claire de Lune. And when the moon's bright, I'll see her on some sandy beach or on a hilltop, smiling just out of my reach. I reach for Claire de Lune as one obsessed might reach for the moon, as one possessed might see something others don't see. I see her face and I hear a strange melody. And sweet is the haunting theme. Ooh, how strange and sweet this dream. She's waiting, Claire de Lune, there where the moonlight falls on the dune. I run to meet her, but like all dreams, mine ends too soon. For just as I approach my Claire de Lune, she fades and vanishes just like the moon, and I am left with but the love.